SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to stop an alarm from going off every day on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you've previously created an alarm on your iPhone and you're finding that it's going off every day when you would prefer that it only goes off on certain days, then you have the ability to change that. You can do so by opening the Clock app. You can then select the Alarms tab at the bottom of the screen, and then you can tap on the alarm that's going off every day. Note that it should say daily every day underneath it if it's currently set to go off on every day. So now once you get to the Edit Alarm screen, you can choose the Repeat option, and then you can tap each day that you would like the alarm to not go off. So if I only wanted my alarm to go off on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, then I could tap every Saturday and every Sunday, and then the days that have an orange check mark next to it are the days that the alarm is gonna go off. So now you can tap the back button to go back to the Edit Alarm screen, and then you can tap the Save button, and then you should see that the alarm is now described as going off on the days you chose.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.